pictures, pictures, pictures. Hey, it's the Lawfather here. Have you been in a crash? And are you wondering what you should do? Should you take pictures? Should you not take pictures? Are they necessary? What is that you're holding in your hand right now? Probably that you're watching this video on. Probably that this video was shot on. A phone, right? Hey, your phone takes a lot of pictures. They take a lot of good quality pictures. Most people have a phone with a camera with them these days. It's really very, very important that you take pictures. Take pictures of the scene. Take pictures of your car. Take pictures of the car that caused the crash. Take pictures of any other car involved in the crash. Take pictures of everything. Maybe even take pictures of the other car's license plate. Just in case that person drives away, it'll give you a way to know who was involved in the crash. Okay? Be safe when you're taking the pictures. All right? Some people get upset if you take pictures of them or their car or their license plate. Don't put yourself in danger. Don't get hit by another car while you're trying to take pictures of the scene. So be safe. Use that phone that you're holding in your hand to watch this video and get pictures of the crash. Pictures help us a lot as we're working on your case. It's the Lawfather here. Lawfather out.